Hello and welcome to a new ATC of mine. This time I will be doing a displayed loader and count playthrough of Fire Emblem 8 Negative Growths on hard mode. It's important to say that it's displayed turn count, but this doesn't really apply for like 90% of the chapters. Also, I want to say this ATC is not perfectly optimized, so there is very much room for turn count saves, but I'm still very happy with it. The clear of the prologue is just like in vanilla FE8, there's not really much I can change about this without losing a turn, so I don't. And it doesn't actually matter what amount of experience Seth gains here, so yeah. I recast stats also really don't matter since I will be going F-frame route, and just as a side note, there are a lot of general informations about this one in the video description, so if you're curious, take a look there. The first chapter is also pretty much a normal, normal free turn clear of this chapter, and the only thing I changed is so that Erika and Seth gain very, very slightly less EXP, but this shouldn't matter very much. And another thing to that is very important to say about this playthrough is that the patch that I'm using by TR1 for free on FUniverse, the link to which is in the description, includes a patch for fixed growths mode. This means that I cannot manipulate the growths, which I actually like because it makes it more interesting than just being a glorified zero growths run. So I can't just protect Seth from all stat losses, and that makes it a lot more interesting in my opinion. And another thing it has is a RNG randomizer, but I actually removed this because it makes planning the game out so much more annoying, and I really don't want that to be even more annoying. Because it already is very, very difficult in the late game, because your character's stats just become so incredibly low. And I actually don't think this can be beaten without RNG manipulation, so yeah, that's that. That was the chapter 1 in 3 turns. And thank you for watching. See you next time.